Hello everyone, I'm Jin-Yi Wu, and I'm an R&D engineer at Hiphen specialized in image data processing. My job is to transform plant images into indicators of high agronomic value for your team of experts. I joined Hiphen in 2018, bringing with me my expertise in image signal processing and applied mathematics. Since then, I have worked on many exciting projects, creating data pipelines that can be efficiently triggered to extract the information contained in an image of a plant into indicators that clients can use to make better informed decisions. This is super exciting to see how our clients use the algorithms I helped to develop. One of the largest champagne producers in the world is using our algorithms to better evaluate grape quality during harvest, while leading seed breeders are accelerating their breeding cycles by replacing manual measurements with our automated image processing, leaving plenty of room for their experts in the field to focus on more valuable tasks. These are just a few examples of what we can do. I cannot wait to hear about your challenges. I love adapting and creating data pipelines to help researchers like you access image analytics to make breakthroughs on your challenges. So get in touch and come challenge my coding skills.